our niece in it, but I think she shared it, but I didn't ask. Good weather, that makes it nice. If it doesn't rain.
And in ring three, we now have run number 136. Here as we walk.
Oh, that's going to be nice. If you get cold, I'll go get you that coat or that blanket. I don't know. I can go and get you that coat or blanket if you want it.
Oh, I'm okay, but I'm
sure
thinking
I'm
about
fine.
You.
No, I'm fine. I have my hoodie, so I can work.
No, I was just thinking of these black clouds.
I know.
Mind you, they're a lot blacker with my sunglasses.
My sunglasses, yeah.
We got the umbrella, we can both huddle under. It's a small one, but we can both huddle under it.
I have a couple more in the car.
Umbrella?
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
I keep them there for the wedding.
Thought I heard a noise.
He's getting mad.
What?
Horse with an attitude, I like it. He's fancy. Nice horse, beautiful.
Is she over there?
No, I think she's rather quick. I think I just saw her pull up. There she is. Hey, you.
And now on course, the other one, number 155, Chelan Kozak, Vajeur.
I'm taping. There's her little tour.
Oh, okay. 154, Jess Turner and Impulse By.
Oh, yeah. Woohoo! Woohoo! Now what's she gonna pick? What's she gonna pick?
The water.
She knows what I want to do. It's funny in there. There's all kinds of stuff in the water. Go, 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 go! Yee! Right? Don't you love this? He's got to carry a lot of us around though right now.
Clear of fence 11 is rider number one. Woo! Kozak and Vajeur. And now on course we have
one more
57, Rebecca McCluskey riding over the top.
It's a guy. Let's go.
Have fun, Chelan.
And the next rider in the ring will be our final rider in the pre-entry senior division, therefore currently sitting in first place with a score of 32.3. We have 155, Chelan Kozak, and Vajeur.
Can't quite get it right. Guys, I think he's going to be impressed by the pretty colors.
Yeah.
Woo! And the crowd went wild.